Good morning. My name is Ganesh Kumar, working as assistant professor in St. Martin Engineering College. Today I am going to discuss cybersecurity. What is cybersecurity? What is cybersecurity? Cybersecurity is nothing but it is the information combined together to protect our system, computer system, networks, information, disclosure to other third party. Okay. Likewise, hackers. Okay. From theft. Okay. Damage. They will do damage, as well as including our hardware as well as softwares. Okay. As definition about security, it is nothing but hacking our systems. They will damage our systems. Okay. They will steal our sensitive information. All those things comes under cyber security. Okay. Likewise, we have what is cyber? What is security? Cyber means internet. Okay. Group of computers connected together to form a group of computers connected together through some channel. Okay. Likewise, our LAN, MAN, etc. All those things. Okay. What is security? It is cyber means internet. Group of computers connected together. Next, what is security? Security, it is nothing but protecting our computers or any other devices from third party access, likewise our hackers. Okay. Next, this is the definition about the security, cyber security. What is cyber security? It is nothing but it will provide the theft access. Okay. From hackers. From what are the devices connected? Our hardware, software, all those things. Likewise, take an example of our account only. Okay. You will not disclose our account details to anybody. Okay. Likewise, different type of companies will hire these cyber security professionals with high paid salaries. Okay. We'll go with the different type of cyber security attacks. What are those means? First one is some of the cyber security attacks. First one is phishing. Second one is man in the middle. Third one is password attack. These are the some of the different type of attacks we'll face generally in our society or in the internet. Okay, what are those means? First one is phishing. Second one is man in the middle. Third one is password attack. It is nothing but phishing. What is phishing? We'll go with the phishing. Phishing attack, it is nothing but they will send a mail. Okay, likewise our nowadays we are getting you won the 1 crore of reward from so and so. You just click on the link and you will get deposit. Money will be deposited in your account. Okay. Likewise, those are the different type of the phishing links. Okay. They will send a mail. Okay. You got one lakh of rupees in your account. Okay. Just click on that link. They will send a link. Click on those link. With this link, the attacker will enter into your system through some of the viruses. Okay. Likewise, our Trojan, malware, etc. With this channel, they will enter into our system and they will attack and steal our sensitive information like our account details or something else. Okay. If you take our account only, they will take hand over all those things like our PIN, account number, okay, phone number, all those things through malware. If you click any of the link, phishing link, okay, then we will go with the man in the middle. What is man in the middle? Man in the middle, it is nothing but if you, for example, if you log in through any of the Wi-Fi signal, okay, unsecure Wi-Fi signal, we are getting nowadays secure Wi-Fi signals, right? If you enter any of the unsecure Wi-Fi channels, okay, likewise, if you are going on the road, suppose consider an example, if you are going on a road, okay. If you are connected to any of the suspected Wi-Fi signal, okay, suppose it is sended by the hacker only, okay. If you are connected once, they will enter and they will enter through some channel into your device, okay, first. Then they will act as man in the middle, okay, first user, okay, you are the user connected to some Wi-Fi. Then here they will enter through, here is the hacker, okay. Then next, our internet. They will act as man in the middle, means first they will enter through some channel. If you are entering through some of the different type of Wi-Fi links, okay, if you enter any of the Wi-Fi link, they will just enter through some of the proper channel and they will make control of your system or internet, okay. They will act in the middle, okay. This they will see whether you are accessing some of user passwords or some ATM transactions or any of the different type of sensitive data, okay. They will see in the middle. They likewise, our example of our SC only, black box and white box testing will have, right? Black box means which we cannot see, white box means we can see from our naked eye. Likewise, our hacker also will see different, without the knowledge of the user, he will see what are the access you are going to going in the user perspective, okay. Then after, he will make the control, okay. He will still, if unwanted information you are seeing means nothing will happen. If you are searching for some of the different type of banks or any sensitive company data, okay, they will make a note, okay, they will make a note and they will access your systems through your channel. If you get enter into the different type of Wi-Fi signals, unsecured Wi-Fi signals, okay, this is about man in the middle. Then what is password attack? Password attack means the hacker will just try with different type of passwords, okay, likewise A combinations, okay, BB, different type of combination. Likewise, our take an example of our date of birth, okay. Suppose your date of birth is 28/07/1991, okay. They will randomly try with different type of passwords, okay. If you are not secure with your password, then it will be a problem for us, okay. First one is they will try randomly with A combinations, A combination, B combination, alphabets, numbers, okay. Likewise, calendars, your date of birth, all those things, right. Next, this is about passwords. Then how we can control all those things with the different type of methods, our cyber, how we will provide security to our systems, we are going to learn in the system. Next, we will discuss about how to prevent the cyber attacks, okay. If your cyber attack is already happened, okay, some attack on your system or your organization or something else, how to protect us, ourselves from future cyber attacks. We have some points. First point is about make a firewall, okay, follow some guidelines.
What's the complete guideline? Sorry,
follow some guidelines. What are those means? First one, first install, likewise how we will install antivirus, install firewall in your system, okay. First install firewall in your system. What is firewall? Firewall, it is nothing but it is a virtual hardware or a software device, okay. It is a virtual hardware or likewise our software, different type of softwares will have. Firewall is also a protectable device or a protectable software, okay, between our user. Consider it is your PC, computer PC, then it is your firewall, okay, your installed firewall. Then it is your internet, it is a firewall, means your protectable device. It is protecting from our internet, what are the attacks we are going to get, likewise different type of virus, malwares, Trojan horse, etc., all those things, okay. Your PC, it will filter here. What is the work of firewall? It is nothing but first one, it will control the traffic. First one point is about it will control control the traffic. Which is coming from internet. Okay, different type of sources we are getting, different type of traffic. Okay, IP, how do we get internet? Like in our packets, right? Packets, some packets will get. Okay, likewise, IDs, all those things, packets, exchange of packets. The next point is about cyber security. First point is about it will control the traffic. Okay, then they will control the different type of mails. Okay, it will take the approach, access, different type of accesses. Okay, first point is about it will control the traffic. Then it is the authorized software, okay, protecting our system from different type of cyber attacks. Okay, first point about we discussed about firewall. What is a firewall? It is a virtual device or a software. It is a virtual device or software. It is a software or a virtual device connected to internet. It will control. What is the work of a firewall? It will control the traffic which is coming from the internet in the form of packets. Okay, it will filter here and it will enter into our PC, internet. Okay, from different type of malwares, trojanwares, spyware, example, all those things. Then we are going to take some more points about the how to prevent our future cyber attacks. First one is installing our different type of firewall software or hardware. Next one is honeypot. Honeypot. What is honeypot? Honeypot, it is nothing but it is just like our bees. Consider example of a bee. Example, honeybee. It is totally related to honeybee concept only. First one, flower. Flower will attract bees, right? Likewise, our honeypot. Honeypot, it is nothing but it is the it is a device, okay, dummy computer device used to attract different type of attackers. Okay, attacker thing, you are not in a secure channel. Okay, you will enter through honeypots. It is nothing but in Telugu you will say, in English you will say it is nothing but phishing. Example, I have said you phishing, right? Era. Okay, likewise phishing attack. It is also a type. It will attract all the hackers. Hackers does not know it is a trap. Okay, honeypot is a trap. Likewise, how you our different type of flowers will attract bees. Honeypot, it is nothing but it is a trap. It is a dummy machine used to attract different type of hackers. Okay, these systems are vulnerable. Okay, vulnerable means value added systems, right? Different type of dummy systems. Okay, with those systems we cannot do anything. Okay, in addition to this, we should follow some of the different type of passwords. Okay, likewise combination, password combinations. The first one is I said you password attack. How they will attack? They will see serially 1 2 3 4 5. They will try this serial. They will try AAB AAB BB, all those serials. Likewise calendars also. Then our date of birth. How we will protect our different type of passwords from password attack? First one is, likewise our bank applications also. We'll provide, they will say, first one means maintain 16 digit number with a number, alphabet as well as special symbol. Okay, likewise we can protect our system passwords from different type of attacks by using different type of combination. Likewise, consider example of cyber@2891. This is the high level password, right? It is alphabets, a special symbol with the combination of numbers. Okay, this is the one more point about the different type of future cyber. How can we protect our system from future cyber attacks? Okay, next. I have said you honeypot. What is a honeypot? Honeypot is nothing but it is a dummy system It is a dummy system. For what? For attracting attackers. Second point about dummy or honeypot, it is nothing but it will attract the different type of attackers. Next point is about honeypot. After getting into a system, he will be caught. Okay, he will be caught, or hacker will be caught here. First thing is, I have said you, first one, make a firewall, install a firewall. Then second point is about honeypot. It is a trap to attract the hackers. Then third point, by using different type of channels, different type of symbols, alphabets, combination, we will make the password very strong. Okay, thank you.